The treasurer for the former Maryland delegate Tawanna Gaines' campaign is pleading guilty to a federal wire fraud charge. Anitra Edmond was charged last month. Justice Department officials say Edmond admitted to taking more than $35,000 of campaign funds for personal use between November 2012 and June 2018. She faces up to 20 years in prison when she's sentenced in February. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.